Hello children, in this lesson we will learn how to divide two digit numbers with one digit number. Raju and Bablu have received a letter from Jeev today. The letter says that Jeev is coming to their house to celebrate Diwali along with his friends. Raju and Bablu have come to Gaggu's cracker shop to buy some firecrackers. They bought a box of 12 flower pots from Gaggu. Now they are thinking, if they have to divide the flower pots equally among all of Jeev's friends, how many flower pots will each friend get? Children, can you help Raju and Bablu to find answer to this? What is the total number of objects here? 12 flower pots? Among how many people are they to be divided? 4 friends. Come, let us find out how many flower pots will each friend get. First, we will give one flower pot to each friend. How many flower pots are left? 8. Now we will continue giving one flower pot each to the 4 friends till all the flower pots are over. In this way, 12 flower pots have been divided among 4 friends. How many flower pots did each friend get? Absolutely right, 3 flower pots. How do we write it in the form of division? 12 flower pots divided into 4 equal parts is 3 flower pots in each part. Raju and Bablu are planning to buy pencils as gift to Jeev's friends. They bought 20 pencils from Bunny's shop. Raju asks Bablu how they would distribute these pencils among 5 of Jeev's friends. Children, can you find the answer to this? If you want, you can pause the video and find the answer. Well done, children! You have found the right answer. We can divide 20 pencils among 5 friends in this manner. Each friend will get 4 pencils. How do we write this in the form of division? 20 pencils divided into 5 parts is 4 pencils per part. When Raju and Bablu reached home with all the things, they saw that their house was decorated with beautiful festoons. They thought, why not buy some festoons to decorate Jeev's flying saucer as well? They quickly ran to Chanda's flower shop. Chanda makes each festoon with a bunch of 7 flowers. If Raju and Bablu want to decorate Jeev's flying saucer with 14 flowers, how many festoons will they have to buy? Children, can you find the answer to this question and write it in the form of division? Well done, children. You have given the right answer. If we divide 14 flowers into festoons of 7 flowers each, we will get 2 festoons. At last, Jeev came in his flying saucer to Raju and Bablu to celebrate Diwali along with his friends. Look how happy he and his friends are seeing Raju and Bablu's preparation. Children, in this lesson, we learned how to divide two-digit numbers with a one-digit number. In the next lesson, we will look at some interesting examples of this.